Welcome to my humble shop.
Gotta learn how to play some shitty instrument or something.
It was a pleasure, sir.
I love that Jack Howitzer.
Oh man, my finger just fell off.
Thank you, sir.
Might make my way to the cheap store later.
You, sir. Always a pleasure, sir.
Drinking lager ruined my life. I spent a
try on anything you want, sir.
Some penitentiary chances and crapped out.
It was a pleasure, sir.
Kept it all day.
You, sir.
Yeah, I could stop drinking whenever I want.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir.
Hey Caesar, the Yay leaving San Piero, right?
Right, but they're using bikes, CJ, and they go cross country.
Not right now. I gotta check into some shit.
Sit down and relax, dude. Take a look and pick a design, dude. Dress to kill, man. Okay, dude, you're wearing it. Now you're a gangster for life, man. Man, this looks cool. You're wearing art now, man. Dude, this looks fresh, man. Yo, come again, man.
They should make idiots like you illegal!
That's mine.
Hold on. You trying to tell me you can't swim?
Seriously, when I'm in the deep water, it panics me. Plus, I'm terrified of eels and squid and seaweed and...
Okay, dude, see, I know you're just trying to make excuses now.
Look, CJ, I need someone from outside the triad who I can trust.
All right, so let me get this straight. You want me to swim around in dirty dock water, dodging little brown jelly beans and Vietnamese gangsters to put a bug on a boat in the harbor?
You're so negative.
Listen, man. When I was a kid, swimming off to Santa Maria, I once got a condom stuck to my face. Horror like that stays with you for life. Believe that.
I have a confession to make. I'm blind.
No shit!
Yeah. Although I've trained my other senses to a point where you wouldn't notice my handicap, in the water, they'd be quite useless.
All right, Woozy, relax. Don't beat yourself up about it. Look, I'll do it. One last thing. You do know that I'm black, right? And not Chinese.
I'm blind, Carl, not stupid.
We'll be right back. Hey, we gotta check over there. Shit, I don't know what I saw.
We got somebody in the water over here! He was just here!
Shit, he's been down there too long! There's the bastard! He's under us!
He must have got trapped down there!
Get the son of a bitch!
He's got to come up for air at some point!
Shit, must have been a seal.
Shit, over there! Some guy in the water! Where'd he go?
No one can hold their breath that long. There he is!
street at now. You look good.
Hey, we gotta check over there. There, see you?
step into prison ain't too bad.
What on earth are you wearing?
You bully!
Don't throw me on that dog shit!
Thank you.
Woozy, my man.
CJ, you caught me on my way out.
Business?
This is the big one. This is the one that is going to seal my place in the Red Gecko Tong. But something's come up, and I gotta sort things out myself. Excuse me. Little Lion, what's the news? Damn! Why today, of all days? Okay, shit. Take Guppy and go check it out.
Trouble?
The Da Nang boys are arriving today on a container ship. Little Lion's gone to check it out. I really gotta go, too.
Hey, man, look. Don't even trip. I'ma handle this for you, all right?
Thanks, my friend. Your help and friendship has been invaluable to me.
Thanks, man. What are the other guys?
Oh, they're getting a helicopter to do a couple of flybys of the ship. Look, if everything goes well, I'll call you in a week or so and invite you to my new spot.
Hey, CJ, what are you doing here?
Just bumped into Woozy on his way out. He filled me in. I thought I'd go with you.
Well, we ain't rolling. We're whirling. Strap in and strap up.
Man, that hurt. Damn. Lost everything but my blade.
Can you see any survivors? No, nobody getting out of that alive.
Where's guy? I go and get this dog shit.
Watch your skinny ass!
Keep it down! You wanna bring the snake head down here?
Not long until we're drinking cola in the free west, eh? Hey, who the fuck are you?
Stick this up your ass! Please! The snakehead tricked us! We're prisoners! Please help us escape! The snakehead is up on the bridge!
I have every right to be here.
Enough! We settled this here!
Thank you.
Thank you.